Hi folks, and here we go with another trophy catch report. On a recent trip down on the Grand Union, I managed to catch a mirror carp that is known as Ace, and it comes in weighing 39 pounds 8 ounces. Here's how I did it. Enjoy. Rod number 3 is where the action will be, folks. I think I caught a tiddler here, a roach or something, and I gave him a kiss and I chucked it back in. There we go. Thank you. There we go. What a stonker of a fish. Imitation luncheon meat. £3 line. Check that out. Rod number 3 is the setup, chaps, what I was using there, and the location, approximate location where I caught the fish, is marked on the map. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, smack that like button.